and they matched that print. Police have reason to believe they found the man who murdered Cheryl Miller.